often see a lot of contact down there.
He's on board with Gabriel Bortoleto now. His teammate left stationary on the grid. And Bortoleto about to go wheel-to-wheel with Dirksen. He's the car on the right-hand side for us. But he stays cool. Remember, the car's fat with fuel at this stage, heaviest that they will be all weekend long. Calm stuff on the brakes for Bortoleto.